see this one. Boston, I'm going to tell you guys something, and this is something that I've not really talked about before. Boston, 5 years ago, Boston, I was diagnosed with OCD, and it looks a lot like this. Yes, it also looks like facial tics, like consuming routines, like irrational, intrusive thoughts, but mostly, Boston, mostly it looks like this. You see, tonight, I teleported from there to there. Adam drummed with splattering pain. Ryan went back in time to high school, yet throughout all of that, I could not stop thinking about this unrelenting itch in the back of my mind. Do not push. God, I want to push it. You see, Boston, I've learned that the OCD stems from a deeper anxiety, from my greatest fears of letting people down, of looking weak, of letting anyone see that I'm anything less than fine. I remember when the band got rejected for 10 years straight and they asked me if I was okay. I said yes. I remember when our parents split up and they said, "Are you okay?" I said yes. I could not let anyone see that I was anything less than fine. And it caught up to me. And now, Boston, now this button follows me around every day. And I know if I push it tonight, maybe this big explosive finale will happen and I could finally break free from feeling trapped underwater. Or maybe it's just another facial tic that won't do anything at all. So Boston, as much as I want to push this button tonight, I cannot. Because you have to. Yes, you in the front row are going to push this button. Because there's one thing I have not tried yet. Fucking talking about it. Looking dumb, looking weak, maybe even letting down the people I want to impress most. The people that have been standing there for 10 years straight. Through every door that has been slammed in our face. Through every anxiety attack that we have had. Through every breakup we've been through. It has been you, all of you, that has been standing there listening. So I'm gonna do the thing that scares me most. I'm gonna ask you for help. And maybe it won't work. Maybe this button will follow me around for the rest of my life. But if just for tonight, I could feel a little bit less alone, a little bit less drowning, it'll make this a pretty cool show for the both of us. Can you help me? If this clock counts down, can you hit that button? Please, can you help me?
Put your hands up, cause I won't. Raise a glass up, cause I won't. Get your ass up, cause I won't. I must have missed the